today is a day at sea. We are on our way to France, Paris, and Normandy.
Forward last night, do we? However, you can have a nice relaxing day today, and we have got a great show here for you this morning to get things started. Now, a quick question for you. How have you been enjoying the food and service here on board Crown Princess? Well, we are going to bring on down two of the gentlemen who head the...
And 70 are pot washer, dishwasher, and cleaner.
Wow, so such a huge team. And how many different nationalities?
I guess about Eight
different nationalities. And and which language do you use when you're in the kitchen and things are hotting up?
The same we're talking right now.
So wow, over 250 staff, 11 galleys here on board, and you and your team, you really do a great job, because not only do you cook for all the passengers, but also for the crew here
on board. Yes.
Now, when you were a little boy growing up, did you think, I want to be a chef when I'm older?
Yes, I did.
Can you remember the first thing you cooked?
Well, the first thing I not really remember, but when you start to doing this job, what you remember is the first disaster you do.
Oh, you remember the first disaster.
This you remember for sure.
And when you go home, obviously you're cooking all the time when you're here on board. Do your family cook for you, or do they still expect you to cook when you go home?
No, we share. Sometimes I cook, sometimes they cook for me.
Okay, so that's nice. And Chef, tell us, what is this you have around here?
This is called Cheno Frotisserie, and this is a French culinary institution, which Princess Cruise is part of this organization.
So look, not only you are executive chef, you are our award-winning executive chef. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Giuseppe.
Thank you, Chef.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you know, each and every night when we have shows in the theatre, and we bring on some great acts, and when we have acts that come onto the stage, and before, I'm meeting them for the first time, they always give us a little list, or something that they want us to say about them, you know, what they've done or where they've been. So Maitre d', when he knew that we were having this show here today, he gave me his list of what he wants me to say about him. So, here we go, get ready. And now, our esteemed Maitre d', self-styled ultimate sommelier, is going to perform an act of unspeakable skill.
Wow.
This extraordinary individual has amassed trophies and prizes from around the world. He has baffled kings and presidents with his talents. And now, right here, before your disbelieved eyes, he will use his mind-boggling talents to distinguish both these wines, telling you which one is which. Prepare yourselves for a staggering display of ability and sheer luck as our maitre d' dazzles you with his incredible skills. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together as we welcome to the stage our maitre d', the one and only Francesco Chorrico!
now closer to the port. Actually, in that slideshow,
the rain finally stopped and we got sunshine.
Searching for my